and that my sister would not leave. Would come home and then mom need our needs. And if my grandpa could see me beyond his grave, did he say a prayer for his family's sake? That my head would stick up in weird places and I'd be someone's son. That my mom could rest, and that my wife wouldn't melt every time I kiss. And if my grandpa could see me beyond his grave, so cold and silent he has remained, and that my hair would not fall out in weird places, and I'd be someone's song.
Found that the difficulty of the testing.
Listen with me right now. I'm going to run over a couple things with y'all. First, thing. If you are a woman here who is in need of any kind of recharging emotionally, spiritually, you just feel like you want to get a time of refreshment, kind of get a new direction for this fall, there's going to be a great conference coming up in September 11th. There's a table outside today. There's a thing in the bulletin about it. You guys can read it. But I would just really encourage you guys, you women, to read this, go outside, check out the table, and see if you can make it. It'll make a huge difference in your life. It'll really fill you up. Second thing is, you'll see a flyer in here. It's called Surfing with the Sun. And if you have kids, there's a kids camp coming up at the end of August, August 23rd through 27th. And it's going to be a blast.